It's Monday Midday Mix, bringing you the hottest dance music for the start of your work week. Hosted by Will Jackson.
Thank you so much for joining us today for another wonderful Monday's Midday Mix. Of course, coming here live from the EM3 factory in Kaiserslautern, Germany. Whether you're over in America, which is 12 noon, or you're riding with us here throughout Europe on the ending of a Monday. We got some wonderful, wonderful music in store for you for the next hour. We're going to feature select tracks from Kevin Yost. We're going to play in continual. We're not going to take any breaks. We're going to just play track from track from track from track. So keep it locked for the next hour.
Down in Georgia. Down in Georgia, what a time, man. show us that modern music need not be, as some classicists said, the music you love to hate.
Thank you.
We are listening to a Kevin Yost continual mix. Thank you so much for joining us here at the EM3 Factory Studios in Kaiserslautern, Germany. This is, of course, Monday's Midday Mix. Thank you so much for joining us. I am, of course, the music creator, Will Jackson. We're going to continue on with a non-stop mix. Keep it locked for the next half hour. We're going to take a deep. We'll be right back.
goes to see the girl of the ghetto. Dark, savage streets. A hut lighted by candle. She is magician, female prophet, sorceress, dressed in the past. To see the girl of the ghetto, dark, savage street.
what a wonderful, wonderful Monday. Thank you so much for tuning in today. This has been a Monday's Midday Mix. I'm your host, Will Jackson, and you were coming live. Kaiserslautern, Germany. Of course, we're bringing you the latest and the greatest house music sounds for your midday enjoyment. Whether you're in America or riding out with me here over in Europe, we got you covered from 12 noon to 6 p.m. Again, thank you so much for joining us today. We will meet back not tomorrow. We will meet together again next Monday. Same time, same internet station. Have a wonderful, wonderful week. And we look forward to being with you again.